We got a magic wand and a rubber band. We're gonna take the rubber band over the magic wand, twist it twice, and actually wrap the rubber band over the magic wand like this. You can see it right here. Now if I use the power of the magic wand, you can see the rubber band actually starts to melt right off the magic wand. And that's that.